awesome.
You know,
we are here at Portage Ditch checking out the ice breaking. Beautiful day here, Saturday, February 26th. You can see the scum line. Got a few boats out here. Bunch of guys sitting on the rocks, catching Lakers and Cohos right now. It is an absolute beautiful day. All these boats got to look out for are a few floating icebergs. I'll take you over there here in a second. It's pretty sweet. We'll pick up some speed. There is a beautiful look. Ditch is fairly open. Not much ice. I'm gonna take you over by those really cool shore rocks over there. Boy, that mill sure kills the view that I'm getting right now. But look at that. I'm gonna bring you down a little bit, get you a nice cool little view of that shoreline. You see the floating ice. So the water is open for you, fishermen, and it looks good. Well, there you have it, bird's eye view of the ditch. This is all live, February 27th, a little bit after 1 o'clock, I think. Look at that. All right, good luck fishing, everybody.